Did you know that the Iron Man movies are actually demonic? Watch this. Robert Downey Jr., the main actor for Iron Man, has openly admitted to using satanic worship in order to get the role of Iron Man. He mainly did this whilst he was in prison, and it skyrocketed his career from the bottom to the top in no time. Check what Jimmy Fallon had to say after the interview. If you know Jesus is more powerful than the devil, then subscribe now and watch the video I pinned in the comments.